Oh, you got it. What's cool about water monitors is they know the difference between people and hands and food. Come here, Simon. Look at that. Now, if this was a rodent or any kind of meat item, you'd have a very different action. Very, very cute.